The Montgomery County Family Justice Center has a new director. Daryl Leach has been appointed to the position by Montgomery County Sheriff Darren Popkin. For the past 25 years, Ms. Leach worked for the Montgomery County Department of Police in the Family Crimes Division. The Family Justice Center is a public-private partnership that provides services to families impacted by domestic violence.